YouTube, I am making a response to MJ's workout video entry contest thingy, and this is the first time I'm using my webcam, so I have no idea what I'm doing, or even if this is working, but you get to see my trash study behind me, which I am having to organize. Let's see if I could show you the mess it is. That's my husband's desk. Anyway, let me see if I could pull up my music, so I could let you hear what I listen to when I work out. Assuming I work out. Yeah. Okay. Where is it? It's under workout tunes. Okay. These are the ones I listen to. I'll just give you a little bit of each. I think they're kind of cool because they get you moving. So, I'll put the names of the songs and the links in the sidebar. But for now, this is it. And no, I'm not going to exercise to it, MJ. How about that? Can you hear it? I hope so. That's Now That We Found Love by Heavy D and the Boys. Wait a minute, I'm gonna see if I can increase the volume. Okay, here comes number two. But you never saw a 53-year-old bop to the music. Here you go. Like listening to stuff all day, so I bop around the house and burn some calories. Here comes the chorus. Bass. If these songs don't get you moving, I don't know what will. Of course, you have to play them to move and not leave them on your computer or in your iPod. But anyway, here's my next one. I won't go through all of them because clearly we don't have enough time. Beautiful Life, Ace of Base. Christina Aguilera. My daughter played this at her wedding for all her bridesmaids. And of course I danced too. Dancer by Snap. This is what gets you moving to. These are about 45 minutes worth of exercise. King of the Dance Hall, Beanie Man. What an array of music for an old lady, huh?
Yeah, let's do this. floor against wall. We sex them all till them call me. I'm the girls, them sugar, that's all. Welcome the king of the dance hall. One bed, one floor against wall. We sex them all till them call me.
And here's Hot Rod Heart by John Fogerty. I like this one. I like them all. They move you. This is a good idea, MJ. I Will Survive by Gloria Gaynor. We've all heard this, right?
But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong. And I learned how to get along.
Should I lip sync? I don't know all the words. Down in Mississippi by Sugarland. Yeah, country, hip hop, rock, R&B. Gotta Dance by the Dixie Chicks. This is 10. I'll cut it off here. So, those are my music workout video entries. MJ, thank you for the contest idea. And I will see if I can't link this to your website. But anyway, check out the names and artists in the sidebar over there. Bye!